city tingling with desire. Watson Horn. New episodes every Wednesday at 10. Only on WNS.
Mr. Stud. All night, every night. Don't be soft. Upgrade now.
Tiancha, come quiet for this all.
Pretty swanky pad for media's pocket. Back in my day, the press lived in fucking roach closets. Lockups both ways.
What's this?
Really, dickweed. That looked like a bamboo to you.
Kiss my ass! Oh, well, well. Right, let's see what's here. No, interesting.
Fuck. Scan that. Militech logo, 2010s. Card's gotta be at least 60 years old. Didn't find that in a Kabuki bargain bin. Makes me think. What's this Bree chick up to?
Hey, you're not Bree.
I'm not.
What are you doing here?
Watering the bamboos. You?
Standing in the doorway. Why the sass, kid? I heard some noise. I thought maybe Bree was back. Been a while since I've seen her. I'm next door. Thought I should come take a look. Got some dodgy chooms hanging around the building lately.
What sort of chooms?
Dunno. Definitely don't live in the building. Looked kinda like small town gangoons. Not even. Just thugs. Just tell Bree to take care of herself, you hear?
reporting suspicious activity in Haywood.
Roger that, dispatch. This is 331 responding. It's my neighborhood. I'll take you for tacos sometime.
All units in the area, order has been restored. All units instructed to return to patrol.
I don't wanna!
Okay. What do we got? Look around. Bree, right? Han sent me.
You get the card? Not another step!
This what you wanted?
Ah, yes. Sorry, but you know, I can't trust anyone. Great, give me the card. We'll go inside. Shouldn't remain in plain sight.
Here. Might have mentioned this was about Militech from the get-go. You even listening to me?
Yeah, let's go. Okay, let's see if this does the trick. As far as I know, nobody's been here in the last decade. And the system stayed back to 2013. Fingers crossed. We're in. Some of the security measures might still be active, so you go first.
Hope you're not tossing me into a minefield. Got turrets, but they're offline. Come on in.
Shit. Card's not working. Hang on. Let me see if there's another route. This way. Let's go. We've been lucky so far, but watch out. Can't know what these old systems will do.
Please, I got this.
Your face! Scanner didn't recognize you! They'll hit us! Holy shit!
All clear now.
Well, at least we know the security's still up and running. Mercs first.
Got some old tech in here. Cores or batteries. What for, though?
Very nice. But can we deal with that later? Come on! We don't have Phew. We're almost there.
Can't have bad luck all the time.
We made it. The mainframe. The host. Unbelievable. There's even files from the Third Corporate War here.
Yeah. Militech was tap dancing on its tits trying to keep Sokka from pushing him off the stage.
The oldest ones are encrypted. But wait. There's some newer footage. Dated 2068. Must be when they came back. Come here, take a look.
Day 50, 5-0. We received orders from HQ to shut down and... At home. They say we're not safe here anymore. Caesar's packed us. We await Lisa's return. Poor thing's been in the bunker for 2 days. Jacked in. Or is it three? She just won't come out. She's trying to download the data from the fortresses, but we can't hope to take it with us if she does.
Now that's it. I'm gonna get her, Caesar.
Were they running from the war? Or Netwatch?
Yeah. Okay, it's recording. Senior Research Specialist Evan McCray, this is day 3 of our expedition. We've moved some equipment to the bunker. The old rail system remains largely functional. They might have used it to transport heat exchangers from the lab once upon a time. There is a mountain of old research here. I'll see if we can find a use for any of it.
The bastards were trying to reopen the project.
Yeah. Okay, it's recording. Senior Research Specialist Evan McCray, this is day 3 of our expedition. We've moved some equipment to the bunker. The old rail system remains largely functional. They might have used it to transport heat exchangers from the lab once upon a time. Well, Caesar managed to breach one of the data forts. He found fragments of some outdated code. Command controls for a weapon, perhaps? All we need now is an AI to merge its findings. Lisa will probe the black wall for any potential gateways. Huh? Oh, right. Day 39. Thanks, Lisa.
Shit! This is bigger than I thought. Militech using some rogue AI to augment their old weaponry? This is huge.
Yeah. Militech and some secret weapon. Street's been saying it for ages. Usually between World's Ending on Tuesday and Bart Moss is hibernating in a fridge.
Like other peeps haven't tried to contact Blackwall.
Look, Voodoo Boy's poking at the Blackwall is one thing. But one of the world's most powerful megacorps weaponizing a wild AI? Infinitely worse. When people learn Netwatch is busy hunting ordinary Joes while giving the megacorps free rein, imagine the outcry.
Look, if it mattered, it would have been old news years ago.
Kidding me? You hear about Soul Killer? Now imagine a similar project, only Militech's pushing the buttons. These things change the world. And not for the better. At least not for people like us.
So, we got it? Grab what you need, let's Delta.
Dante!
What the?
Howdy, Bree.
He's me once, won't do it again. Who the hell are you? Really?
Dante Caruso. Militech Special Agent. Stand down. I'm here for Bree. Couldn't give half a shit about you. Knew she was hiding somewhere in the area. Knew you were looking for her. Just had to watch and wait. Thanks, kid.
Hope you're not about to start defending her. Must have filled your head with all sorts of horse shit.
Bree can talk. Ask her yourself.
And what'll I hear? More lies? Spinning tall tales is her specialty.
She tell you how she wrote articles for us mucking up the competition? Ah, can see those gears churning now. Yeah, Bree worked for Militech.
Shit, might have guessed. Instead of fucking around with corp secrets, cobwebs, and dark corners, could have just said it was a corpo rat tiffle. He steal your promotion, or you clip his coffee mug?
No, it wasn't like that. I wrote for Militech just to get access to their archives. You gotta believe me, he knows I'm close, he wants to stop me.
Another failure to communicate. You don't know my mind, but I sure as hell know yours, Bree. A flag in the wind's what you are. Whose pocket are you in right now? Arasaka? Netwatch?
That quant you were pulling intel from. Caesar Mahares. You know they zeroed him, right?
What's he talking about?
Can't you see he's threatening me? Militech murdered the scientist, now they're trying to murder me. I gotta get this story out, or they'll kill everyone on the project, one by one.
Wrong. It's cause of you Mahares got wiped. And what for, huh? The Eddies? Sorry, Bree.
Stop him, V!
Lab ain't big enough for the both of us.
Come on, just zero him!
Gave me no choice.
Come on out.
Thanks, V. I mean it.
What he was saying. Any truth to it?
Really? The man who just tried to kill us. You give a damn what he thinks. Yeah, I wrote some pulp garbage, sponsored articles. Rent doesn't pay itself. Thing is, at some point you wake up, and you realize you live in a dump, and your life's a waste. And, well, I did it. Changed my life. Didn't know I had it in me, but here I am.
What's the plan now?
I publish. Then I take a long vacation. Far, far away from anyone wanting to find me. Killer corpo rats, especially. Really helped me out, V. You go ahead. I'll grab the rest of the files myself.